Hey guys, it's Liz. So right now it is like 6:40 something, and I woke up at 5:30. Literally in bed till almost 6 o'clock. But right now I'm trying to move stuff around so that way I can watch a movie. I'm gonna be watching Jurassic World. Thankfully it's not Blu-ray because I can't watch Blu-ray. I mean, I can on PS4, but I don't feel like using PS4 right now. Oh, excuse me. I'm just using my DVD player. This DVD player is so old. I am surprised that it still works. I'm surprised it still works. Like, I've had this for years. But I'm glad it works, but I'm just surprised. I'm really surprised it works. I'm glad it works though. Because Blu-ray players are expensive. I want one, but they're expensive. I don't even think I have space for a Blu-ray player. Because of the setup I have on here. I have a small amount of space between the PS4 and the screen. So I could probably move the PS4 over a little bit, but that still leaves it hanging off. Because this is already hanging off by a good amount. So that wouldn't leave much space. Plus I have the laptop right here. So that doesn't leave much space either, so. And I do apologize that like a lot of things are in the way, but that's the stuff that I had to move over when I tried to get to the computer. Didn't this say Blu-ray? Also Blu-ray can also an HDTV. Ah, okay, so I can choose to have it play Blu-ray. Probably. I don't know. All I know is I have an HDTV, but no Blu-ray player. Well, technically I do. Technically I do, but I don't.
Somewhere in the past,
So yeah,
the
but
time continuum has been disrupted
that's what's going on. And I have,
2015. October 21st, 2015.
You believe the time machine?
The war? Things have suddenly changed around here.
And then I have this, which is Blu-ray. It's not my movie, but it's my parents.
I need to bore you.
Cover for it.
It's not mine, it's my parents', but I'm borrowing it until I watch it, and I'm probably gonna watch it in the next couple of days, just so that way I can give it back to them. Menu. Just so I can give it back to them soon. I'm gonna move this all out of the camera. There we go. Just so that way I can give it back to them sometime in the near future. My desk area is so freaking crowded. And you can tell I bought more cat snacks. I ended up buying 2 packs. They were like 2 for $5. Which is a good deal, and it filled up this halfway. So this is probably gonna need 3 packs. I didn't buy 3 packs, but I want to keep the case because the case makes it easier. So I'm gonna definitely keep the case for that. No, don't run out. There we go. There's something I can kind of get out of that. I'm like, come on, there has to be more somewhere. Put some on my thumb because my thumb's dry as heck. And my spots. I'm starting to get my eczema spots back. Like, these are the most common spots that I get it on, because they get irritated more, the skin of my hands get irritated quickly, because, you know, I'm washing them a lot, which I have to break that habit of, it's good to wash your hands, but not all the time, especially when you have eczema, and I do it all the time, so I'm getting, like, the spot here, and then it's in the same spot here, which they said was common, but, like, I'm starting to get the rash, like, down my arms now, too. I don't know why, so, I don't know, but it is what it is, right? Alright, so right now, it is 8:07 at night, and I'm still watching Jurassic Park, or Jurassic World. I've been watching it since I made the first clip. And, yeah, and I've just been chilling. I'm really not, haven't been doing anything. Yeah, I haven't been doing anything. And I don't know if I will be doing anything different. Today. Probably not. Probably not. Like usual. But usually I'll walk around and stuff, but I'm not, like, really up for that right now. Especially since I'm watching a movie, and especially since, like, I'm watching the movie, and yeah, and it's, I think, like, halfway through, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish it. Well, I'll probably finish it before work, and then, I don't want to forget about the vlog at all, so, see ya. Alright, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. It is 5:09, and I want to be able to get this up before it's too late. So, and I'm still watching the video, or, the movie. I put it on pause to watch something really quick. So I'm still watching it, so hopefully you guys can hear me and it's not too loud. So yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed the vlog for today. If you did, like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.